We studied about the placenta. It is derived from the Greek word plaklos, which means a flat cake. The placenta is a fetal organ of pregnancy, which is responsible for providing nutrition and excretion to the fetus as well as excretory function. Then there are two components of the placenta. There are two sides. First one is fetal side. It is a shiny and smooth appearance, and the umbilical cord is attached centrally to the fetal surface. Then next one is the maternal surface. It is a rough and reddish color, and there are 15 to 20 lobes that is called cotyledons, and we observe if any missing lobe is there or not. Generally, the purpose of examination of the placenta is we observe the size of the placenta, shape of the placenta, consistency, completeness of the placenta, and any hemorrhage in the placenta or tumor in the placenta, and any to detect any abnormalities or the absence of umbilical cords. Then coming to the placental weight, the term placenta weight is 500 gram and the diameter is 22 centimeter and the thickness is 2 to 2.5 centimeter.